Here he comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 163 pounds, Chris Danger.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
His opponent from Greensboro, North Carolina, weighing in at 215 pounds, the assassin Logan Q.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? Superstar that is molded to be the next big thing. While he might be molded, he could still use a little refining. If he can harness that potential, we're looking at the next big thing.
Sure, a little rough around the edges, Corey, but there's something that comes with time and experience.
And he's taking on a guy that's looking to put him in his place here tonight. This guy's been saying all week how he's going to prove a point in this match tonight. Arm trapped. Oh, endless knee strikes.
Whoa, not quite yet.
If this lands, it might be all over. Solomon Driver. Got him where he wants him. Up and
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Hit the ropes. Brutal knee to the side of the face.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. With the reversal.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting. Oh, vicious running knee lift. And he goes for the pin. He forces a break before the count of two.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
He's retired of his
incredibly important moment right there, being able to get to the ropes.
It can't be understated how much that could have just saved this match.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects. Look out! Suicide dive! That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
DDT! He's in his grasp.
Devastating brainbuster.
And from the example you just saw, there is no good landing to a brainbuster.
throws the opposition back into the ring. Buster. Oh, foot just said, will this be it? Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
He's still in this.
They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Well-placed knee drop to the skull.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He's got
to
wake up and get in the fight.
Hoisted up.
Elbow right to the face.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Oof.
Oh, man.
High risk here.
I don't know what more we could see in this match. From the top.
High risk. That move wasn't originally intended for the top rope, but that's what we just saw.
From the top rope.
Ooh.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Kick right to the face.
An interesting rivalry between these competitors as of late.
It has become a true game of one-upsmanship, with neither side backing down. A part of me thinks things will definitely get worse before they get better, guys.
Firm control.
And a big boom! And he goes for the pin! And he breaks the count quickly.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Wow. Falcon arrow!
Incredible.
Up to the top rope now.
From the top, double stomp.
Off into the pin. There's two. And he kicks out a hair before three.
He is simply refusing to stay down.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Uh-oh.
Unleashed might and force.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now.
And rolls him off.
Running Nilly. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
He can really stand to give back his...
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
All the way out of flex.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Now this could put you to sleep.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Elbows trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Oh, knee to the jaw.
Uh-oh.
Off the rope.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Vaulting clutch-up. Incredible.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon. Falcon arrow suplex.
Four. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Knee strikes.
Able to reverse that one.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Grabbing a hold of the arm. Oh, an arm breaker.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Boom, putting their full weight on the arm. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Ah, read him there.
Here we go again. Eight feet. Can he take advantage of this?
Superstar just lit up. Oh, yeah, the momentum is completely shifted here. All lined up. Incoming. Boom. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
What a hard fought victory for this guy. He certainly earned it.
Wait a second.
Well, how about going to celebrate? This is uncalled for. This is ridiculous.
Hey, you won the match. Isn't that enough?
This issue was so deeply personal. This is just insult to injury.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Wichita, Kansas, weighing in at 200 pounds, the Diamond Ace Demon K.
This is a competitor who isn't happy with a win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
Start. a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
And he has his work cut out for him here, facing off against someone who feels he's been disrespected lately. Someone who's really come out here with something to prove.
I do not know that I agree he's been disrespected lately, but if he wants respect, it would do him good to win this matchup.
Oh, that could produce a dislocation or at the very least, a pinched nerve. Rolling neck snap. Brutal.
Stomping. Ouch.
And targeting the leg there. He's taking some good hits. Shifts it back onto him. Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker. He's got him down. Is this it? Oh, somehow.
He's far from finished.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Oh, diving leg drop.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
This could do it. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Step up, Enziguri. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Ooh, stop, stop, stop. He's taking is starting to pile up. And he slides him back to the mat.
Yeah. Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Suplex, no! Driven down into the cover! Oh. He kicks out at two!
Almost inhuman at this point.
Uh-oh. Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Great display of strength with the suplex. Double leg takedown, step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Oof. Face first. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And still in this.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out. Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch.
From the middle rope. Oh! And he continues to mount on the pressure.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Locked in on the shoulder. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. And he tosses it back in now.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. Okay. For a Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. Will it be? Kicks out.
I am in shock.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He takes control. The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
What a neck breaker.
Arms captured and vitriolic stomps. And one more for good voice up their opponent looking for
turn the lights out. Good night.
Makes the cover.
By the skin of his teeth.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Vicious reversal with an elbow right to the mush.
Into the German.
He fends off the attack.
Boom.
Uh-oh, double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
He thinks he has it.
Oh, and he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Knee finds the abdomen.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Counters that.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, big stop.
Shoulders down.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
There it is. He's got a lock.
That's it. That's it.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
Huge upset. Maybe the biggest of the year.
Well, believe me, this superstar realizes
I understand being frustrated, but that's ridiculous.
This superstar just crossed the line.
In the ring, waiting for his opponent. High stakes matchup. You can feel the intensity here.
Here we go. Oh. He is wasting no time dropping bombs on his opponent.
Man, what a wild start to this matchup.
Are you surprised?
Well, a great way to start this matchup. The WWE fans in for a treat.
A smart way to give yourself an early advantage in this match.
Finally, this match is officially underway, and the intensity is incredibly high, as evidence of the way this match started.
And, you know, I just hope we have a clean fight here moving forward.
I'm not sure you should get your hopes up. If that starts anything to go by, we are in for a drag-out slugfest here.
Here comes a stomp, perhaps. Oh, no, just a little disrespect.
Able to avoid any harm there.
And some effective offense with that one.
Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out!
He barely came up with this.
Hurricane Rana on the floor. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, stomp to the back.
Double stomp.
This match grinded him down a little.
Sweeps the legs.
Stomp.
Four. Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Countered it just in time. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Watch out.
Floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
He eludes the contact.
Flipping ball driver, spiked. Something of a competitive edge has been brewing between these supers. Cover!
One, two!
Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment. He's got the answer for that one.
The sound of the...
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Beautiful athleticism. Oh, God.
Big forearm.
Oh, the point of the elbow finds the mark.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Kick to the gut. What now?
From that one.
Here is your winner, Johnny G, the Giant Killer.
The celebration of victory in this match with some devious offensive action earlier on put them in control.
And I'm wondering if that attack earlier is going to have a rippling effect beyond just this match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the edge of reality, weighing in at 267 pounds, Willy.
Tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this superstar's just an idiot. Got it.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
And his opponent from Greensboro, North Carolina, weighing in at 142 pounds, Matthew Hart.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally...
This superstar has quite the buzz behind him going into this match.
And for good reason. He's proven to be one of the most fearless and determined superstars on the roster today.
Certainly determined. We'll see if all that buzz around him is warranted tonight.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right to the ribs. Fighting back by the counter.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Drove him through the ring.
He manages to escape it.
Oh, the thump. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Submission locked in, wrenching at the leg.
Well, this isn't going to win. Oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure. Nine. And returning to the ring.
DDT.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Getting him into the corner.
Splash in the corner.
Wow. Able to evade.
Show you just never know what your opponent's capable of. I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
German suplex.
Oh. On the move.
Oh.
Ring shaking splash. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Whoa. Look at this.
The dive!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Punch connects. And gets tossed back into the mat. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Shot connects.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Oh, look at the knees.
One after the other.
stomping their opponent.
Followed by a forearm smash.
Another quick look at some of the highlights.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Laughing plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere.
Here is your winner, Matthew.
When you're a winner like that, you gotta feel pretty good about yourself. This one though may have been a career defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.
The way this matchup starting.
Yeah, some good sportsmanship, or maybe not.
Now's no time for sportsmanship. These two want to tear each other apart.
It was just a handshake.
Byron, is this what you would consider mind games?
Well, it sure seems like
it. Jackson, this is how we greet you every day.
Well, here we go. We shouldn't expect a friendly bit of competition between these superstars in this one.
Respect isn't a prerequisite, Cole. It's not something you have to have for your peers. And it's definitely not something to give out freely. If you want respect in WWE, you have to take it. Never forget that.
Big knee to the midsection.
He steers clear of contact.
What a wrist plus suplex.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Booty cutter from the top.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Oh, man.
Bomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
What a clothesline.
Underhook suplex. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Submission.
An arm wrench. DDT. Big back body drop. Cover. Shoulders are down. And he powers out.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
And over the top into a rough landing.
I don't know what you're thinking when you throw an opponent out of the ring like that.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Two to the face. What a redirect.
Destruction on Aranaki. Oh, he's got him by the leg.
The foot DDT.
You know, I didn't think we were going to go this far at first.
I mean, big personalities like this, it was only a matter of time, Corey.
Caught in a bad position here. Uh-oh.
No!
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Straight into the barricade.
Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
Ooh.
vicious Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade.
Back into the ring.
No way.
What a cross body.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Stomping down!
And he's just having his way in this match.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
Had that one scouted.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Great wherewithal to beat the count. Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Great power mask. He can end it here.
He's got him.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more... Long way up in the electric chair. What a driver.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Cover.
Near fall. Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance. I'll give you that.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and down with a choke slam.
Kidding me?
Boo him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Gets him with the counter.
Whoa! Clothesline!
Ouch! Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Watch out!
Dropping the ball!
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Ooh, and a reversal. Let's cut down. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Got the head scissors cinched in, and here come the elbows.
And there was some force on that move.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Crank in the head. Float over. Into a DDT. Fight. Critical time for him to deliver that maneuver.
And give it up to him. Still going strong here despite the grueling toll this match is taking on.
Situation.
Look out! Sky high low down.
Is it enough? The cover to count. A kick out at two.
How? How?
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
He's reeling slowly getting up.
Rolling spear.
So glad I bound him to win.
Two. He did it. He did it.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
I bring a swag like nobody can. Don't mean to brag. What about it? Yeah. I bring a swag like nobody can. It's in the bag, man. I got it.
Here is your winner, Babyface.
Any, mini, money, roll.